Good morning kids and welcome back to your math class. So same now today we will just again discuss about the addition of 3-digit numbers. Yes. So now we will put a addition here. This I have explained you yesterday. 272. Here you should be write 2.7. 5, 6, 7. Here should be again 2. Again one line you take. Again 2. Next number you take 2. Again 7. 7 and again 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4 plus 2 is 6. So you count the next in tens place. This 7 plus 7, 14. So 4 will be here and 1 will be here. 1 dot will be for the next number. So count now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 546 is the number. Now this 518 plus 224. How we will do? Same like that. Draw lines here first. Okay. 5 dots here. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5 and 8 dots here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 1 dot here and 2, 2, 4. 2 dots here. 1, 2. 2 dots here. 1, 2 and 4 dots here. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 plus 1, 5. 8 plus 2, 11. 1 here, 1 will be carry here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 815. Okay kids, now we will discuss about the next addition. Same it is. Find the sum. Again here, 3 plus 1, 4. 7 plus 4. How much? How much it is kids? 11. 1 will be here, 1 will be carried for the next number. 1 plus 4, 5. 5 plus 2, 6. Answer is 6. So we will discuss about the next addition. Next addition is 4 plus 2. Always whenever you will add, you add from the ones place. You will add from the ones place. 4 plus 2 6. 8 plus 2 10. 0 here, 1 will be carry for the 100 place. 1 plus 3 4. 4 plus 1 5. Okay, now here 4 plus 3, 7, right here 7, 6 plus 7, 13, 3 right here, 1 will be carry here, 1 plus 4, 5, 5 plus 2, 7, right here 7, next one, 0 plus 0, 0, always whatever you will add, whenever you will add 0 plus 0, answer will be 0 and 0 minus 0, answer will be 0. 8 plus 6. How much it is? 14. 4 will be here. 1 will be carrying in 100 place. 1 plus 3, 4. 4 plus 2, 6. Here it is 7. Huh? Answer is 7. 1 plus 4, 5. 5 plus 2, 7. 5 plus 3, 8. 3 plus 9, 12. 2 here, 1 carry for the next number. 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 2, 4. Okay. 2 plus 7, 9. 6 plus 4, 10. 1 plus 3, 4. 4 plus 5, 9. Okay. Now, I will go to a next. This is your homework. Find the sum, solve in your notebook. One I will show you, you do it tomorrow. I have shown you here. These all are, that's only examples. But from this question, I will solve one. And remaining all, you solve in your notebook. Okay. Here is no place to solve. So, you solve in your notebook. 629 plus 214. Okay, 9 plus 4. 13, 3 here, 1 will be carry here. 1 plus 2, how much? 3, 3 plus 1, 4, 4, 3, 6 plus 2, 8, Okay, this is of this first one. Same, you go on solving the second one. You all put a place value chart in which is in 1's place, which is in 10th place, which is in 100th place, that you all add and write. Okay, find the sum. Find the sum means what? Again, you have to add. You have to find the sum of. Now, here it is 1's, 10's and 100th place. 7 plus 3. 7 plus 3 how much? 10. So, write 0 here and 1 will be carry for next number. 1 plus 4, 5. Write here 5. 7 plus 2, 9. Here, 6 plus 2. How much it is? 6 plus 2, 8. 7 plus 3, 10. 0 here, 1 will be carry for next number. 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 3, 6. Next one. 9 plus 3. How much kids? 9 plus 3, 12. 2 will be here, 1 will be carry here. 1 plus 4, 5. 5 plus 3, 8. 8 plus 1, 9. Okay, solve mentally and fill in the blanks. 1 more less than. You know, you have studied. Okay, now here we will solve the first question. 1 more than 499. Now look at this. 499 is the number. So they are asking 1 more means what you are going to do? Add 1. 1 more. Okay, what is the answer? 500. The sum of 400 and 520 is the sum of 400 plus 520 is 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 2, 2. 4 plus 9, 4 plus 5, 9. Okay, 902. Here you write 920. The sum of 6 hundreds and 7 tens and 9 ones is 6 in 100 plus. Okay, how you will write? I will show here. 600 plus 7 tens plus 9 ones. So 679. 550 added 2 times is. After adding 350 2 times, what is the answer they are asking? 550 plus 350 plus 350. 0, 10, 1 carry, 3 plus 3, 6, 1 is 7. 700. Answer is 700. Okay. 19 tens. 19 tens equals to dash hundreds and dash tens. How many hundreds are in 19 tens? Only 100 is there. 10 tens makes 100. So 109 tens. 150 ones has dash hundreds and dash tens. 150 ones has dash hundreds and dash tens. 150. Okay, how many hundreds are here? Ones are there. 150 ones are there. So only one is 100 are there. And how many tens are there? 15 tens. Kids, now look at this. 150 ones. So 100 times 1 makes 100. Okay, now here only 50 you carry. You 1 you leave now. 15, 50, how many tens are there? 5 tens makes 50. So not 15. Only it is 5. 5 tens makes 150 ones. Okay kids, it's a very easy. Just once you all solve this. From here, one more I have. Can I solve this? Okay, this B1 I will solve. 405 plus 279. 9 plus 5 is, answer is 14. 4 here, 1 will be carry. 7 plus 1 is 8. 4 plus 2 is 6. This C1. 676 plus 318. This is 14, 7, 8, 9, 3 plus 6 plus 3, 994. It's very easy. You, one, I will show how you have to write in your notebook. Deet one. 100 tens, ones. Deet one I will show. 549 plus 318. 9 plus 8, 17. 7 here, 1 carry here. 1 plus 4, 5. 5 plus 1, 6. 5 plus 3, 8. So like this you write the in your notebook. Means if you write like this, you will understand the place values chart and also the numbers to add in their places. Okay kids, so we will meet in our next class. Thank you and have a nice day. Complete these all worksheets in your notebook. This you have to complete in your notebook, huh kids, and in this format you write first all the numbers this in this form. Make a chart, 100 tens and ones, and then you all can make it, add it, then you will find the sum. So you will be get easy and also practice it. So practice this all the additions in your notebook. Where you are going to write? In your math notebook. So write these all the others in workbook only, but this find the sum, solve in your notebook, it is there, no? This you have to write in your notebook. So kids, we will meet in our next class. Have a nice day. Thank you.